Here the carpet is. Pull out the cap and trace the holes to the pad and the carpet and make a few adjustments as we go along. But that's all that I know.
Let's do it.